Good morning, everyone. Hello, grade two. How are you today? I will start by the English alphabet. Today, we will make a small revision and talk about the letters. First, we have in English 26 letters, 5 vowels, and 21 consonants. We will start by the capital letter and the small letter, like for example, A, capital letter and small letter, B, capital letter, small letter, C, capital, small, D, capital and small. Every letter has capital letter and small letter. For example, H, capital and small. I, capital and small letter. J, capital, small letter. So, let's start by reading it. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, K, L. Again, let's read A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L. Look, we have three letters in yellow. A, E, R. These letters are vowels. A, E, R, and the last letter are the consonant. So, A, E, R are vowels, and the others are consonants. Only three letters are vowels. Only three. A, E, R. Also, look that. Listen. E, I. E, I. G and J. F and C. Thank you. He's repaired bedroom in home and wish to listen.